A young soldier was brutally murdered on our streets. And who can forget what took place and what was coming through our screens and through our newspaper?
Today, Britain is multicultural. It's very ethnically diverse. It's fully diverse in all its aspects, particularly in somewhere like Westminster. And the armed forces reflects that quite rightly. There are men and women in the armed forces from every religion, every social class, every ethnic group, and that's absolutely right. And we need to make sure that everyone understands that we work with all of those communities.
This project is one way of trying to bridge any potential divides. It's a way of explaining to diverse communities the variety of different roles that the armed services undertake.
If the fears, the misunderstandings, the suspicions, the ignorance of ordinary people are allowed to be manipulated, and those of us who hope or try to know better have to stand in the gap, it's the old cliche, all that's required for bad men to succeed is for good men to do nothing. And that's why organisations like Faith Matters do matter.